In 1989, Beth El established the Martin M. Mintz Outstanding Service Award in memory of and in tribute to Marty Mintz, a truly beloved member of our congregation who served as president from 1979 to 1981. Since then, this award has been given annually to a member of Beth El who has contributed, quote, effective, unselfish, humanitarian, continuing, long-term outstanding service to the congregation, end quote. This year, the award is presented to Roger Smith in recognition of his dedicated volunteerism to Beth El, not only that spans multiple years of service, but also crosses a number of activities and diverse contributions. Many of you probably know best know Roger as a result of his serving 16 years as the treasurer of the Beth El Brotherhood. For 16 years, Roger was the check-in face of Brotherhood, pleasantly greeting and efficiently registering Beth El members as they arrived for various events such as Purim carnivals, Mother's Day brunches — Roger was always there with the roses in his hand — interfaith dinners, political speaker forums, religious school picnics, and so on and so on. Indeed, he only gave up the treasurer's position when called upon to become the Brotherhood president last year. Well, of course, Roger, over the years, has served on a variety of other Beth El committees, including Chapel in the Woods, Building Grounds, and Security Grant applications. He is currently a member of the Inclusion Committee, chair of Beth El's Security Committee, and a trustee and treasurer of Beth El's Permanent Endowment Fund. I, however, first came to know and appreciate Roger back in 2005 when I became president. As many of you remember, we made some rather significant changes to our building back then. Now, normally when you undertake a major construction project, it's good practice to hire and pay for someone called an owner's representative. An owner's rep is exactly what it sounds like: a representative of the owner, that is Beth El, during a construction project, that is our building wisdom renovation. Back then it was known as Project 2005. You see, owners are typically disadvantaged when it comes to dealing with general contractors. We don't have enough technical knowledge not to be bamboozled by them. And this creates the need for a skilled professional to provide oversight of the architect, engineers, construction manager, and numerous contractors and subcontractors doing the work. Rather than have Beth El pay out tens of thousands of dollars to hire that expertise, Roger volunteered for the task. He was specifically recommended by the Beth El's Design and Construction Committee for the task, and he then spent the next 3 years practically living here at Beth El, performing the task. Just to give you a small sense of his efforts, I did a Roger Smith name search on my email folders for the period August 2005, when he first stepped up to become our owner's rep, through September 2008, when the majority of the construction work was generally finished. Up jumped 1,829 emails. The subject lines included such oddities as mold, air ventilation, leaks, warranties, Judaica shop door locks, buzzing lobby fixtures, asbestos inspection results, rabbi's floor tiles, broken toilets, angular hallways, certificates of occupancy, hot water pumps and supply lines, lien waivers, sunken slabs, electrical circuits, and, well, you get the idea. A man of many talents. Roger, what else can I say? For years, you have been among Beth El's most dedicated volunteers. You are a good friend and a fine mensch. And I'm so pleased to be able to acknowledge you as the 2012 Martin Mintz Outstanding Service Award recipient. It is truly deserved. Congratulations. Roger's name is now inscribed on the Martin Mintz Award plaque. There it is. We spelled Roger Smith. It'd be hard to get that wrong. We got it right. And then also what we do have, as a small way of saying additional thank you, a gift from Beth El in honor of today's award. Congratulations, Roger. It's been a pleasure.
I'm truly humbled. Thank you, John.